Yo, it's your boy D-Dub coming up with another reaction video. Now today I'm going to bring y'all best UFC knockouts of 2020. No, I like seeing somebody get knocked out personally. So, you know, it's a whole compilation of this. So without further ado, let's check it out. Dang, bro. Dude, all dudes are a backflip, bro. Ooh. Yo, chill, bro. Chill. Ooh. Big old gorilla. Okay, missed. Jesus. Jeez. Jeez. McGregor is cold, bro. Oh. Jesus. Jesus, bro. Yeah, we see the replay, bro. It looked way worse. Jesus, bro. Jeez. I didn't even see that. Yeah, that was a good move. Jesus, that guy is slumped. He's asleep. Jesus. Jesus. What? Pow! What? Pow! Jesus. Jesus. That it's over. It's over. It's over. Jesus Christ, bro. Jesus. Golly, bro. Jesus, bro. He messed him up. Jesus, bro. It needs your jaw, bro. They hurt, bro. Still already was messed up. No, I can't talk about nobody's haircut, but what is that? What's that haircut, bro? Yeah, I can't. I most definitely cannot talk about nobody haircut because I don't have none. But Jesus, bro, what is that? Man, y'all could comment what the heck that what type of haircut this is. Man, I never seen this type of haircut in my life, bro. Jesus, what type of haircut is that? What is that? Oh, I think that's a Kratos. Like, oh. Oh, yeah, that's Iridon. Never mind. Because the females. Jesus, bro, I almost cracked his neck. Oof. Oof. Did you even touch him? Did you even touch him? Okay, oh, he did. Oh my God, bro. He's done. He's done. He's done. Oh, he okay, get back up. Jesus, bro. Oh. 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 God, that, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but Redeker's cold. Yeah. That was a good combo. When I was sad, bro. Wow. 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 Oh, he said no. Stop. Stop. Stop, bro. Well, my castles. Get right back in the video. Whoa! Jesus, bro. Jesus, I felt that from here, bro. Jeez. Hey. Jesus. He's done. Alright. Well. Yo, some of these. Bro, some of these was. Alright, was a good combo. Some of these was nasty, bro. Nasty, bro. See, if I was in that ring, bro, I'll be in there for like less than 5 seconds without my nose bleeding and literally go to the nearest hospital. But anyways, you know, like the reaction, please like and subscribe. You know, trying to hit that 100 subscribers goal. Anyways, man, it's your boy D-Dub.